morning, ladies.
Morning.
Morning, guys. Mato here, and today, what is the name of this beach, ladies? Do you know?
Colimtes, something like this.
Oh, is it okay? Because we wanted to come and we didn't know. We were passing by the motorbike. Thank you so much.
No problem.
Where are you all from?
Italy.
Italy. Oh, I was in Italy last year. I went to Alberella. It's a private island close to Venice.
Yes, I know.
I wanted to go there, visit Florence and Milan. Next trip.
Next, we make sure to go there.
Very nice. All right, have a nice day.
You too.
So this is the famous beach here, and
Columbrets, that's the famous beach that we saw on YouTube. Alright, it's not too bad.
Hello.
Hello.
So we just we need to pick a spot.
Very nice. I like.
Hey y'all, the water looks really nice here. Beach looks fantastic, and but the water is cold. It is not warm, that's for sure.
Hello.
One thing for sure, you don't see any small fish here. It's very strange. Guys, we're heading to the bakery here close by. It's very famous, got nice reviews. Moon is a friend, is a childhood friend. We knew each other since we were like 6 years old. This year we met here in Greece, and maybe at one point we'll take a trip to Japan, but we'll see how it goes. So we'll head to the bakery, grab a snack, and we're meeting with some folks this evening, tonight, for dinner. And we're not sure where we're going. They said they will take us to a nice place, so we'll see. Hello. How are you today?
Hi.
Smile for the camera. Nah. Shy. Okay. What do you guys have? Is this pizza?
Yes.
Does it have meat? Or is this vegetable?
Yes, everything.
Yes, so
chicken
is. Chicken is kala.
So does it have meat? Sweets, so trying to find something
not too sweet.
Some yellow tea.
And Katrina is making it for us.
Thank you very much. I don't need any fork.
Okay.
Do you have a fork? Plastic fork? Raisin cake, and this beer is left over from previous customers. And I got some hot tea, and just enjoying sitting outside.